And the penalty now, 20 seconds. Thomas through the center ice with the pass to Berard. Well, it back. Barisic turning up the line. And it gets in front of the net. Berard, head to the shot. It's tied up. Here's a chance. The Maple Leafs get a goal on the power play. And with 59.2 seconds remaining in regulation time, here in Philadelphia, and the Flyers on the brink of the bad defeat. The last one is always the worst one. I think it was Barrison who finally jammed it in. We'll see it now.
Good things happen when you shoot the puck. They're going to go upstairs on this goal to see if anyone's in the crease. Barrison, I think, is the guy that gets it. It bounced off the skate. Here's the shot. But there's nobody in the crease, if that's what they're looking for.
Nobody near the crease, but they're upstairs anyway. And the two referees are getting the word on the review.
Can't understand what the review could possibly be about. They can only review if it went in or not, or if someone was in the crease, or it was a kicked in or a hand pass. But they're talking to John D'Amico, who's the supervisor, I'm sure. The video goal judge is Mike Condon. But it's a mystery to me why they would even think that this wouldn't goal be a goal, and it is a goal with 59 seconds left. The Leafs, Sergei Barisov.
Number 94, Sergei Barisov, the second. The assistant for 34, Brian Pillar. Time.
Here's the goal. Minutes.
It's a rebound. It went off the Flyer defenseman's skate. Adam Burt, I believe, and went right out. Watch this. Hit number two, Burt, in the skate and go right to Barisov. And Barisov just shoots it by on the glove side, and the Leaf bench will tell you whether they scored or not.
Great night for the Leafs to this point, and a bad night for Philadelphia as they hang their heads with less than a minute left in regulation. Van Beesbrook will go to the bench now, and the Flyers are going to do everything to try and tie it and keep it in at the line. Six attackers, Recklin pushed off the puck. The Leafs get it out the center and down the ice. 36 seconds left. Flyers back. 30 seconds left. Puck through center and down the middle. Goes comes in. Shot. Block. Rebound. 20 seconds left. Jones after it. Ricky after it. Center. Stopped at the line. Duchesne shot it behind the goal. 12 seconds remaining. Flyers are not going easy. They're still on it. Brindamore shot. It'll come to Brindamore again. 5 seconds. That's all. And the Philadelphia Flyers are out. Mark, and Philadelphia's season is over. They didn't go easy, fighting to the last second, but it was Curtis Joseph, especially early in this hockey game, and the Toronto Maple Leafs are the victors, and they'll go on to round two. The Philadelphia Flyers have been eliminated.
The Flyers are chasing referee Gregson right to the referee's room, where he's getting a sudsy shower, complaining about that penalty to Barisov and probably about the non-call to Derek King. So the Toronto Maple Leafs scoring 9 goals in 6 games eliminate the Philadelphia Flyers and will play in round two of the playoffs. We don't know who they're going to play yet.
It was Jones who was in the penalty box. Barisov got the goal at the 19-minute mark. Not Jones.
John LeClair took the elbowing penalty.
LeClair, yes.
And he didn't get out in time, did he? If he got out, he certainly didn't
no,
have time to get back.
It was a power play goal. He did not get out in time.
A bitter
power play goal. I think about 6 seconds left.
A bitter pill, Bob, for the Flyers. I mean, they kept the highest scoring team in the National Hockey League to 9 goals in 6 games and lost the series. Completely unbelievable if you are on the Flyers coaching staff or a player.
The series is over. And the Toronto Maple Leafs have won.
Live on CBC, Hockey Night in Canada, brought to you by Labatt Blue. A whole lot can happen out of the blue.